same. I end of day one riding, I made it to Cardiff to my cousin Benjamin and his lovely wife Janine's place. About maybe about 115, 120 uneventful miles. Freeways, the big freeways in the States are pretty scary. I was sort of got on the freeways, you know, four, five, six lanes either way, and obviously on about 80 mile an hour, which is, you know, 120, 130 k, and people were flying up the outside, flying up the inside, doing all sorts of stuff, and all the on ramps and off ramps, it all gets busy. But no dramas. I ended up taking a beautiful the Ortega Highway between a couple of the freeways that joins them up, and it was up through the mountains and around this lake, lakeside, and it was really pretty, very, very beautiful. And there's actually like a bike stop at the top of a cafe, and stopped there and had a coffee, and it was a brilliant, beautiful day. Continued on down here and no problems. Just cooking along. I'm about 15 k's north of San Diego. I'm going to stay here for the night. The Pacific Ocean is just down there. The bike just, purred along, no problem at all. These bags I've got on the back are great. They didn't move, and everything was really good. Can't complain. It was a good first day. So looking forward to continuing the journey.